We documented our house and myself through technologies like 3D scanning and modeling to recreate reality in this moment of time.
But in trying to recreate reality, we discovered that we could break it. And so impossibilities from real life were suddenly possible through our mini games and animations.
In this game, we also give the user complete freedom to use the character as they want and move around and control it as they would like.
But at the same time, the character itself has no free will and is forever trapped in this closed system without anything to do unless the user tells them to.